me believe it.
Today at the work for the food app.
Hello, beautiful people. Welcome to my channel, Miss Vette, getting down in the kitchen. Yes, raise your glasses. Come and join with me. Get a vodka, spirits, rum, anything of your taste. Because today it's the Easter holidays and we are doing it Caribbean style. Planting onions, tomatoes, spinach, ackee, saltfish, and self-raising flour. We have here chopped onions, thyme, spring onions, red hot peppers, tomato, garlic, saltfish, ackee, and also spinach, carrots, sweet red peppers. Before we start cooking the actual meal of ackee and saltfish, it is going to be complemented with dumplings. And with dumplings, we need to make the dough. So I'm going to show you how to prepare the dough. And here are the ingredients. Self-raising flour, milk, baking powder, sugar, salt, and butter. We're going to add 2.5 cups of self-raising flour. Then we're going to add 1 tablespoon of butter. Then we're going to add 1 tablespoon of baking powder. We're going to use 1 tablespoon of salt. And then we're going to use 2 tablespoons of sugar. And then we're going to use 87 ounces of milk. And then we are going to use our fingers or anything to just stir. Once dough has been made, seal it with clean film and let it be rested in the fridge for about 30 to 20 minutes.
Yakin saltfish.
Thank you for watching Miss Vette Getting It Down in the Kitchen. If you liked my recipe of ackee and saltfish, Jamaican style, please comment below, share, tell a friend to tell a friend. And also, if you feel that you've got any information, recipes, new ideas that you'd like me to try, please comment below. And please continue to subscribe, like, and tell a friend to tell a friend. Have a great week. Enjoy yourself, and I'll see you back again next week. Cheers. Believe you want to see me.